Night, a man shot to death near Navco Road and I-10. Mobile police found the 38-year-old man lying in the road around 3:30 this afternoon at the intersection of Fallray Drive and Serigny Drive. Officers detained one person, but say this may be a case of self-defense, so it'll be presented to a grand jury.